If I was a question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my... Who's the dun, the dun, dun? I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. Who's the dun, the dun, dun? I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. Feeling like a digit in a system, just another stupid number, I don't know, no, no. Everything is twisted.
Alright, what is going on, everybody? Hey, it's your boy RJ coming at you with another gameplay commentary, whatever I'm gonna call it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that semi-nice, semi-kinda sorta bad quad feed there on Black Ops 1, but hey, the best I could do. I've been playing a lot of Black Ops 1 lately. In case you guys haven't noticed or seen in my older videos, Black Ops 1 was my first Call of Duty, and it's very dear to my heart, and it's probably one of my favorite Call of Duties other than Black Ops 2, because you know that beat it. But Treyarch, I love Treyarch, and the Treyarch game they put out is amazing. But hopefully you guys enjoyed that, and hopefully you guys enjoy the gameplay in the background. I believe it's like a 30 and 3 free-for-all using a sniper, so whatever, I go off. But that's about it for the background entertainment, I guess you could say. But what I'm going to be talking about today is pretty much going to be all over the place, and pretty much I guess you could say this is going to be like a channel update video, but like I'm just going to be going on and on about random stuff, because honestly I'm at the point where it's like, this, I started this as a hobby, you know, because like playing video games is fun. I believe it's like what every teenage boy does right nowadays, plays video games. But it's like, you're at the point where YouTube and so much like social media and all that stuff, and it's cool, like you can see people doing this stuff. So I wanted to try it out, so I tried it out, and it just became a hobby. And it's pretty much still all it is today, but it's like, I don't know where I'm at, because it's like, I go through phases with the YouTube scene where like I'm really motivated and like want to upload, you know what I'm saying, like all these ideas and stuff. But then I go through other times where it's like, I gotta upload, like it's like I'm forced to, it's like a job, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know why I feel like that, because what, I have like 360 subscribers, something like that. I mean, it's not a lot, and there's not really that many people to watch the videos, but it's like, I feel for the people that do actually watch it, I feel that I'm required to still try to entertain them, I guess you could say, which I don't see how it is entertainment. But like I said, I just started this as a hobby, and just a way to talk about certain topics, mainly just to get things off my chest. Like, I don't know if you guys have seen the last video uploaded, like that was just like completely random, and I'm sorry if it offended anybody, but that's just like something I had to get off my chest. I mean, it didn't make everything in this situation perfect. If anything, it might have made it a little worse uploading that video, but it was just a way to get it off my chest. Like I said, it was a last resort kind of thing, but that's why that happened. And I know there has been a lot of videos and all that, but like, I'm sorry for people that do come by and actually check the channel every day to see if I have uploaded a video or done any activities. But I mean, even if I'm not uploading, I'm still constantly on YouTube. I mean, I watch more YouTube videos than I do actual cable TV, which is sad to say, honestly, but like, you could just get a variety of anything on YouTube, man. Like, you name it, it's on there. If it's not that exact thing, there's topics about it. So I mean, like, if you guys are coming here to look for entertainment, I mean, there's much better channels out there you can go look at and go subscribe to them and follow them, whatever you want to call it. But if you guys still want to try to keep up to date with me, like I said, I watch YouTube every day, so I'm constantly liking videos and all that stuff. So I mean, you can see what videos I like, what videos I comment on, if you're interested in that kind of thing. But that's pretty much it, guys. Like I said, I don't know what's gonna be happening. Hopefully things work out with the whole situation, the last video, and with this channel. So I mean, I just wanted to give you guys a little bit of heads up, because I know some people are like shaking their heads like, what the fuck are you doing? You're like, come on, LOL. It's whatever. I'm sorry for anybody that, like I said, I offended with that video. I'm sorry for anybody that I'm disappointing by not uploading, but I'm in that phase right now where I want to, but it's like the ideas aren't there. So yeah, so that's why I'm just gonna throw this together. Plus I got this beastly gameplay on Black Ops 1, so hopefully you guys enjoyed that as well. But it's pretty much coming down to an end here. So like I said, guys, it's your boy RJ. I was perfect, the person in my
go through your purse and put on your disguise. You see the stars, but they just see the skies. And you see my scars, what do they see? If I was a question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my dun, dun, dun. I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it.